Being thorough.
Try to make sure not to be in a rush.
Is a very important part of Eduardo Carrizales' job.
I want to check everything.
As a senior sanitarian for the City of Dallas's code compliance department, his diligence is needed.
Do you have a thermometer inside the freezer?
Throughout the year, Carrizales and others in code have caseloads full of food establishments. But this month, the state fair takes precedent.
The work that we do doing regular inspections at restaurants does prepare you to do inspections here at the fair.
Today, as the setup for the festivities continues, Carrizales is working his list of vendors for pre-inspections.
So our form has like a long checklist. It makes sure that we check everything, like the structure, making sure they have food, hot water and cold water, making sure they have like their food thermometer.
Last year, code performed over 900 food inspections at the state fair. In his sixth year with the city, Carrizales knows who is most vulnerable and why pre-inspections are just as important.
My biggest concern is kids and the elderly, because they're the population that will be most greatly affected if they were to get sick.
His efforts give a glimpse into the method of the meticulousness sanitarians in code have to have.
I don't want to be in the news and the fair to be featured like that there was a foodborne illness and so many people got sick. So that's my biggest thing. I want to prevent something like that.
For the millions of people coming to the fair this year who want to try the different foods, Carrizales leaves you with a little advice.
Food is never a concern. You should never worry about if food is safe or not. Just come to the fair. There's an inspector here every day, and just have fun.